researchers from Oxford University said the low-dose steroid treatment, dexamethasone, is a major breakthrough and have called for it to immediately become standard care in patients with severe cases of COVID-19. Trial results showed dexamethasone cut the risk of death by a third for patients on ventilators and by a fifth for those on oxygen. U.S. retail sales rebounded sharply in May as thousands of stores and restaurants reopened after lockdowns were lifted. The 17.7% rise in sales is the largest monthly surge on record. Analysts say federal stimulus checks and tax refunds fueled aggressive spending. Wall Street stocks rebounded on the news, with the S&P 500 ending the day up 1.9%. Back home, an additional 42 migrant worker dormitories, which house around 4,000 residents, have been declared cleared of COVID-19. The Ministry of Manpower said there are now 132 dorms and 14 blocks in purpose-built dorms, or about 75,000 workers cleared of the virus. Of the cleared dorms, 67 have completed the required steps for the workers to resume work, and some of the 10,000 residents have done so. Facilities such as fitness studios and gyms will be allowed to operate in phase two, which begins this Friday. In line with this, Safra said it will be stepping up safety measures at all Energy One gyms within its clubs. In addition to adhering to guidelines such as safe entry, Safra said all gym equipment and commonly touched surfaces will be applied with a self-disinfecting coating. Sanitizing mats will be placed at all entrances to disinfect visitors' shoes. And wipes will also be provided to gym users to wipe equipment down after use. Energy One will also trial acrylic shields between cardio machines at the Safra Punggol Gym. And in football news, Bayern Munich have wrapped up the German Bundesliga title with a 1-0 victory away to Werder Bremen. Bayern's 11th straight league win puts them 10 points clear of Borussia Dortmund, who have three games left to play. Meanwhile, in the UK, the English Premier League resumes tomorrow morning after a three-month break due to the COVID-19 pandemic. Defending champions Manchester City take on Arsenal at home, while Aston Villa play Sheffield United in the night's other fixture. And that's all for now. The next news update is at 9 a.m. For Power 98 News, I'm Mira Thilagaratnam.
Mr. Young and Jackie, the Power Breakfast Show on Power 98 Love Songs.
Me and Kurt feel the same. So much pleasure is pain. My girl spikes me in vain. All I do is complain. She needs something to change. Need to take out the edge. So get on tonight. Don't tell me to shut up. When you know you talk so much. But you don't get to say. I want you out of my head. I want you out of my bed. I can save you, cause I need to be safe. I'm no good at goodbyes. We're both acting insane. But the struggle and change, now I'm drinking again. Ain't it growing in my veins, and my fingers are stained. Looking over the edge, with me tonight. You said you needed this part, and you got it. Turns out that it wasn't what you wanted.
I want you back here tonight. I'm trying to, you know, I wanna get that shit.
My argument possessive, it got you precise. Can you not turn off the TV? I'm watching it fight.
I want you out of my head. I want you out of my bed.
ourselves.